reinforcements at the front. As it is again, Julian Alaphilippe trying to force his way into third position. The hips rocking and rolling from Pascal Enkhorn.
Well, Enkhorn was looking like he was at his limit. You can see him looking across to his teammate, Campenaerts. These four breakaway riders will be pretty exhausted.
There's going to be a big fight for position. Now it opens up again to four lanes until 2 kilometres to go.
And in 1 kilometre, they have the tight left-hand turn that Mark Renshaw warned his team about. Well, the chase sits at the front for Bahrain Victorious, and this is Mohoric who is chasing.
Mohoric chasing, moving around Mohoric there is Fred Wright. He's fighting his way to the front. It looks like they are working for Nicky's aunt.
Inside the 2 kilometres.
And it drops down here. This is a really fast section. They'll be very quickly to 1.5 kilometres to go and on the one road to the finish.
And a left-hand turn to come. Kasper Asgreen at the front. Pascal Enkhorn takes a check across the shoulder. It really does get narrow through here.
Through that 90-degree left-hand corner, Asgreen will look up. He will see the Flamme Rouge. Now the cat and mouse may start in the front.
But there's no cat and mouse in the peloton. It's Moscon who is at the front. And Alexander Kristoff trying to set himself up for Uno X if the break does get caught. Case Bowler is a little bit too far forward and he knows that he's in second position.
Well, it's a long way to go still from here, but the road now sweeps around to the right. On the front of the breakaway, it's Victor Campenaerts going all in.
And he has in fourth position his teammate, Pascal Enkhorn, now taking over the chase. It's Alpecin de Koenig. It's Rickard who is on the front of the chase. It's Campenaerts who is leading the breakaway.
Well, Campenaerts now full gas. He is going to have that walkway over the road in his sights. He knows he's got to take this break as close as he can to the line.
Abrahamsen is in second spot. Campenaerts leading out for Pascal Enkhorn. It is Kasper Asgreen who sits in second position, and they've paused with 400 metres to go. They've paused, and it's Groenewegen who is leading the sprint. Pedersen is behind him. Asgreen opens up. Enkhorn is with him. The sprint has left it too late. Can they survive? Kasper Asgreen, Pascal Enkhorn, shoulder to shoulder. It is Kasper who has ghosted the sprinters. What an upset.
You can see the effort here by the team. Dries Devenans hugs all round.
Baseball, Luca Mazzato in the red colours.
Pedersen then opening up. Philipsen pushing his way through there. Kiesbol getting a little bit squeezed, but there, that's where Philipsen gets clean air. He'll be frustrated that wasn't for the victory.